It's like an explosive main event here at the end of WrestleMania Raw. Cody Rhodes, Solo Sikoa, one-on-one.
Cody Rhodes telling Solo Sikoa, you're not ready on Friday Night SmackDown.
And that's Cody's way of trying to get under the skin and into the head of a usually stoic Solo Sikoa. Solo showing next level intensity in this moment. Smart move by Cody, using his quickness, but Solo answers with a big right hand. And Cody is a smart human being. Cody has to realize the risk involved just by accepting this matchup. Maybe Cody is hoping to, whoa!
Oh my God! Whatever Cody was hoping to do just went right out the damn window.
You're looking at the insurance policy for Roman Reigns, Solo Sikoa, and he's undefeated since showing up at Clash at the Castle in September.
We're ready, Cody. Who's not ready?
My goodness, I still haven't gotten over the Samoan drop. Solo launched Rhodes into orbit.
Rhodes now launching Sikoa into the steel steps.
And we heard the wise man Paul Heyman earlier tonight talk about it. We know what Solo's mission is here tonight. It's to eliminate the Cody Rhodes problem, to inflict as much punishment and damage on the challenger to Roman's throne as possible. That is why the Enforcer is here tonight.
You've got to admire Cody Rhodes stepping up. Has anyone ever gotten into the head of Roman Reigns in the way Cody Rhodes did on Friday night?
I will say, I've never seen Roman back down from a verbal altercation the way he did with Cody last week on Monday Night Raw.
Cody now stalking Solo Sikoa.
Oh, caught on a midair!
Oh!
Belly to belly suplex flattens Rhodes. And the heavy hitter Solo Sikoa now taking control of this matchup.
Smart move by Cody. Rolling to the outside, looking to compose himself, but Solo.
A pace now.
Oh, God! Oh,
Rhodes bouncing skull first off of our announce table as the street champ flexes his pride. Block.
Cody looking to turn it around now.
And now Solo's skull being dribbled off of our announce desk, and Cody Rhodes is unloading on the Enforcer.
This is the passion, the resilience.
You can see the fire in Cody's eyes. Rhodes is a man on a mission.
Watch out!
But Solo, oh no!
Oh no!
Driving Cody into the desk.
And how much damage is Solo doing to Cody before WrestleMania?
As much as possible. Solo, it.
How is Cody Rhodes going to recover?
I don't know if he is.